My goal to join the XFL and compete has been going extremely well this year. I've been working out like a man's man football man. But even that isn't enough for me to achieve my ultimate goal. I'm going to need to train like a horse. And there's only one person who can help me train like the best horse I can be.
So, have I actually trained a horse before? No. But I've yelled at horses that other people have trained, and I feel like I've seen their mistakes and I can improve upon them. So the way he's gonna move is gonna be like a brown stallion horse with skates on. You know what I'm saying? Smooth like a hot comb on nappy ass hair.
There we go.
First things first, I had to get into the mindset of a horse. That means getting groomed. That means getting walked. That means getting fucking lit up with PEDs. This is what I did to help me get into the mindset, the body of a horse-man hybrid, which is perfect for competing on a football field.
Remember, it's kind of like the Karate Kid. Just trust your senses. You're gonna be so much faster this way, big boy.
Okay.
You're gonna run huge today, baby.
Am I facing the end zone?
Sure. All right. Get after it!
While there were some minor setbacks, a champion and a horse and a hashtag garage certified man always bounce back.
That's what it's all about, being a horse and a man all at the same time.
You think Seabiscuit gave up when it was tough out there? Fuck no. And just like Seabiscuit, XFL Jim, me, is going to dig deep down in my belly gut and get what I need out of myself as a man and as a horse to make and thrive in the XFL. I will admit, the training was hard. At times, I didn't know if I would succeed. But the goal of the XFL dangling in front of me like a carrot on the stick is what pushed me to levels I didn't even know I could reach. And as a man, I probably couldn't. But as a part man, part horse, anything is possible.
There you go.
Just training like a horse, folks.
I think he got a lot out of it. He seems a lot more focused. His coat is just shiny AF. He did give me a scare though. When he went down, I was afraid that we were gonna have to put him down. But he popped right back up like a true champion. And I think this is really gonna have a lasting effect on him.
Here we go.
Not only in XFL training, but in life.
Whoa, baby!
The recovery proved almost as daunting as the training itself. But what do we say in the garage, folks? No pain, no gain. I would say I've come away from this experience more than just a man and more than just a horse. I am a horse man, man horse, XFL dude. That is what I am. That is what I have become. Thank you, Chase, for helping me realize my full potential as a man and a horse.